In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fucking germinate an avocado seed. I'm not just getting the avocado seed, I'm gonna eat the avocado too. First with the tag. Okay, I had to grab my sharp knife. You'll know what this is if you watch my channel. First, this is what you do. Hold on, I'm gonna get a container. Okay, I got a container. Don't open this. This stuff is very oily. Just cut it like that. And then you twist. And then I'm do this right here. I'm gonna dig it out. Fuck. This is very oily shit. And this is a seed right here. I know I got dishes in the sink that get washed every night. Don't worry about it. All you do is wash it off. That's too hot. I'm gonna have to. And then we have avocado seed in it. Can you see that here? It's already starting to root. That is a good sign right there. It's already rooting. It's already rooting. You see that? I almost picked that off. Don't worry about it, this house is this gets clean. Yeah, see, look at that. My root is already starting. And something I like to do is look at that, you can see the cracks, you see the cracks? So it's growing. Pick off the skin. I'm gonna do this off camera. Well, I didn't feel like fucking peeling off all the skin, so I'm gonna continue with this. Cut this bottom piece open. First, I have to measure it. Yeah, right about here is good. And something else I'm gonna do, grab some sand. sorry. Forgot to pause it. And you want to plant it this way. Semi-submerged. And you want to do it at an angle. Like this. This is very hard, so you have to put a lot of pressure on it. There. That's about what you need there. Perfect. See that? Perfect. And what you're gonna wanna do is stick some soil in there or some electrolytes to make it grow. That's perfect. That's all you need, like right there. I felt like I left something out. And I've got the sand here for nutrients. And all I'm gonna do is take some, put it in there. And that'll put vitamins in the water to help it to you know, to make it grow. Alright, I think I covered everything. And I'll make an update video too. Alright, goodbye.